So I'm going to answer a question today, which is why diabetics urinate frequently. Okay, so I'm Dr. Ahmed Ergin. I'm an endocrinologist. I see diabetes patients in my clinic every day, and I get all sorts of questions, and that's one of the questions. Why am I going to the restroom every hour? Now, the bottom line is, and it's an easy answer. So when your kidneys are basically constantly reabsorbing the blood sugar that is coming to it, so until blood sugar is 180 or so, your kidney will be able to reabsorb everything. In diabetics, you know, that threshold is a little bit higher, but at least after 200, 220 blood sugars, if your blood sugars remain above that range, 200, 220, your kidneys are not going to be able to hold on to glucose anymore. Now, what happens with that is the glucose attracts water with it. So in order for your body to get rid of that glucose, which is a protection mechanism that your body is trying to create so that your blood sugar doesn't creep up to 1,000 or so, right? But then it has to take that water with it so that you can get rid of the blood sugar, which causes excessive urination. Now, when you excessively urinate, of course, you are going to get excessively thirsty, and you are going to get a dry mouth, and you're gonna feel like no matter what you do, your thirst is not going away. Now, of course, you know, a lot of people, when they're getting diagnosed, they end up drinking juice, which is the reason probably why they get diabetes, and they keep drinking more and more juice, and they keep peeing more and more. So, of course, the problem is, you know, they need to stop doing that, stop bringing the sugar to the body, and of course, sometimes they will need intervention with medications to bring the blood sugar down very quickly, so that your body can restart. In most cases, actually. Start making insulin again and then move on. So once they're on treatment, typically that symptom subsides. So hopefully that was helpful, guys. That was a short video, short and sweet. And if you like it, please make sure you subscribe and follow us for the next videos. Have a wonderful day. See you in the next video.